Hello there, today I show you how to use Graffiti Art Photoshop action. First open your Photoshop, then load your action file, simply select and double click, click load in Photoshop. Now load your brush file, select and double click, click load in Photoshop, then load your pattern file. Same process, select and double click, hit load in Photoshop. Now take a photo in Photoshop. Now make selection your subject, use quick selection tool. You can also use brush tool or pen tool. I use quick selection tool. Now take a new layer, rename it brush, B-R-U-S-H, in lowercase, same my spelling, and fill it any bright color. Press Ctrl plus D for deselect. Now resize your image, take crop tool, go top menu bar, right width 3000 pixel, height 2000 pixel, resolution 72. Expand your image canvas area for show brush effect. Center the image, use arrow key, press enter button, close brush layer eye and select background layer and set foreground color black and play the action. Wait few moments, it takes loading. The action is finished. Now I show you how to custom this action. The top folder is texture folder. Inside this folder you will get three texture. This is line texture, this is alpha trim texture. This is adjustment folder. You can adjust everything very easily. This folder is color option folder. You can change your image color very easily. This is top pattern folder. This is main subject folder. This is bottom brush folder. You can change brush color, size and position. This is the ground pattern. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you.